This is a brand new account created in February 2018 when this video was recorded. This is what new accounts used to look like back in 2006. As we know, Avatar customization has changed quite a lot over the years, and in this video we are going to see how this progression happened. So let's begin. When you first joined Roblox back in 2006, you were pretty naked. The only thing you were able to customize was the color of your body parts. Luckily, this didn't stand for too long, and finally in March 2007, Roblox released an update which allowed players to create their own t-shirts. T-shirt is basically just a decal on the front surface of your torso. While this wasn't anything massive, this allowed people to do pretty clever designs only using one picture on their torsos. Only 2 months later, Roblox released first hats back in May 13th, 2007. They were simply called hats, not accessories. There weren't many hats back then, but the designs were really cool. You can still get access to these old hats, since many of them are limited items. In 2008, Roblox released shirts and pants. This allowed people to cover their legs and arms with cool clothing, like jackets, jeans, shoes, and much more. To make shirts and pants, you have to use templates. These are the first templates that were used to create shirts and pants. Technically, the templates haven't changed at all, but the new templates have new and fresh designs. Around this time, Roblox also released different head shapes. Most of the head shapes were released in 2008, but there have been a couple more releases over the years. Because most of the heads did not suit very well with hats, were heads mainly used to create funny character designs. Unfortunately, this feature was also removed, and most of the heads are off sale at the moment. But if you really want different head, luckily there are few head shapes you can buy these days. In 2009, new genre of items were released, faces. These new items added brand new look to your character, and most of them were also quite cheap. But not gonna lie, some of them came with pretty heavy price. These faces were super simple and didn't include any other color than black and white. But around 10 months later though, faces with different colors started to appear as well. May 8, 2009, Roblox released Gears. Gear is basically a tool that will do certain action whenever it's activated. Gear can be something as simple as a can of soda or something more complex like a laser gun. Gears used to be very popular since many games allowed players to use their own gears in the game. Nowadays, this isn't usually the case, which is the reason buying gears is not very popular anymore. In 2010, Roblox released Robloxian 2.0. This is a package, a brand new way to customize your body with different shapes. Since then, Roblox has been releasing quite a lot of cool and unique packages. Many of the packages were only available for Builders Club members, but later almost all packages were available for all the users. And then, for a couple of years, it was silent. Roblox kept releasing hats, gears, faces, and other cool stuff, but they didn't introduce anything new or exciting for years. Catalog was kind of standing still. Nothing exciting happened. But that was about to change in 2016 when Roblox released something most of us did not expect to see. March 12, 2016, Roblox released a blog post about brand new avatar type, R15. For the first time ever, Roblox character obviously had more than 6 body parts, now they have 15. There was a lot of discussion about this new body type, and people were worried about this update. For example, people were wondering, will this break all the current Roblox games? What will happen to shirts and pants? Is this going to break all the clothing? Well, luckily people worried for nothing. Whenever Roblox releases stuff like this, they know what they're doing. But that wasn't the end of it. November 17th, 2016, Roblox released Avatar Scaling. This allowed players to change their height, width, and head size. Only 12 days later, Roblox dropped another update, and they replaced hats with accessories. This update separated hats to different categories, making shopping easier and allowing people to have more hats on. And finally, January 19th, 2007, Roblox released R15 Avatar Animations. They allow you to have custom walking, jumping, and gliding animations in R15 supported games. So that is going to be the end of the video. I put a lot of research into this video, so giving this video a like would really help me a lot. Also, if there's any other topic you would like me to cover, make sure to leave a comment down below. With that being said, Thank you so much for watching, and as always, have a nice day.